guys, and welcome to my next reaction to Doctor Who. I have two episodes left in the season, I guess three if you count the Christmas special, and I'm really excited to see how they're going to wrap up certain things. I have a feeling that we're going to find out about that lady, that's what I'm going to call her, until I know more about her, and stuff like that. Maybe we won't, maybe I'm just, assuming, but yeah, I can't wait to see what's going to happen this episode. Let's get started.
I love you.
I love you.
Not like that, not like it's automatic, not like it's how you and the phone call, the sign off, the pat on the back.
Clara?
You never say those words again, not to anybody else, ever. Those words from me are yours now. So, that's a thing. Okay, Danny. There's more, but that's kind of the headline. Okay, Danny, please speak to me. This is
what?
Killing me.
Why? Did something happen to him?
Danny, I love you. And you're the last person who's ever going to hear me say that. Yeah, who's this?
I just picked up the phone. I'm sorry, I found it.
Oh. Okay,
What?
Can you please just put me back on the phone to Danny? I was talking to Danny.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Okay, what are you sorry about? Could you please just pass the phone back to...
Crossing the road. I found the phone. It must have just got thrown. The car, it just came out of nowhere.
I'm so sorry.
What? You just got hit by a car? How come she didn't hear that? I feel like you hear when somebody gets hit by a car.
By now, I'm sure that you've heard the rumors, and it is with great sadness that I must confirm them to be true. I have gathered you all here today to say that Mr. Pink, that Danny Pink, has sadly passed away. I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing his family and friends our sincerest condolences.
Oh my God!
It was an inspiration to all of those who knew him.
What?
A teacher, a friend. It was no secret that he had.
They just fucking did that?
Sorry, I was busy. What's happened?
Oh, nothing, you know. Same old, same old.
Well, you're only human.
So what can I do for you, Clara?
Oh no, I don't think this is gonna go well. If I think this is going where I think it's going, I'm not. Wow, that's a lot to fucking take in for the first, that's a fucking lot. That does not seem like a great place to fall asleep.
Hello?
What the fuck was that?
Sarah! You told me once what it would take to destroy a TARDIS key. That's what's so good about love.
What are you doing?
Danny Pink.
Yeah?
Is dead. And fix it. Change it.
No.
Change what happened.
You gone. Cuckoo.
Save him.
Cool. Great. This is wonderful.
I'm not kidding, Doctor.
Are you all
right? I will do it.
Out of my charge, I don't think you will.
Either. Oh my! What did I just do?
Clara, look in your hand.
The keys, they're gone. They're down there. They're gone. there, look in your hand.
There's nothing in my hand.
Yes, there is, look. Did you seriously think that that was going to work on me? They're not sleep patches. They're in just a dream state.
Wow.
Makes you very suggestible.
Whoa! No, I think he'd meant go to hell.
Absolutely, fair enough.
Clara?
He's like, where are you going?
You asked me what we're going to do. I told you. We're going to hell. Or wherever it is, people go when they die, if there is anywhere. Whatever it is, we're going to go there and we're going to find Danny. And if it is in any way possible, we're going to bring him home. Almost every culture in the universe has some concept of an afterlife. I always meant to have a look around, see if I could find one.
You're going to help me?
Well, why wouldn't I help?
Because what I just did, I just...
You betrayed me. Betrayed my trust, you betrayed our friendship, you betrayed everything that I've ever stood. Would you let me down?
Then why are you helping me?
Why? Do you think I care for you so little that betraying me would make a difference? Stop it with the eyes. Don't do that with the eyes.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
It's like they inflate.
Oh, Luke Cage! Ah, no! Oh. Oh, no. Nuh-uh.
I don't understand where I am.
What the fuck is going on? Whoa! Pretty. Oh, take a second, sweetie. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Would you like to bring him to a bag?
Probably not going to be okay, but... Rest in peace, we promise. What?
What does that mean?
It means those are definitely not fish tanks.
Oh! Are they with people?
Why would anyone go to so much trouble? Just to keep watch on the dead.
Ah! Oh! 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 Skeleton's moving! I'm excited!
It's more difficult.
Reading all those words back to front.
Girl!
Hello. I hope you're well. How may I assist you with your death?
I love your hat!
Well, you know, it's just another expression.
Institute.
Okay.
Who maintains your heart?
My heart is maintained by the doctor.
What?
Doctor who?
Doctor you.
Doctor Chang!
Oh.
Who's there?
What is happening?
Hello.
Oh my god, it's so creepy! With her for somebody I don't know very well.
Is that any of your business?
Yes.
Oh, we're gonna find out.
Sorry if I triggered something there. Memory flashes can be very impactful in the early stages.
I'm gonna assume he accidentally hit somebody.
Why is it any of your business?
We've had a request to meet you. Any idea who that would be from? To be given a priority, which usually means...
No. No, 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 no.
Well, anyway, we've arranged a meet-up. But... Come in!
Who is it? I mean... Is it Clara, or is it gonna be...
So,
no.
Much. These are the three words which caused Dr. Skoros to set up institutes like this one, all over the world, to protect the dead. If you'd rather not hear these words, there's still...
Can you just hurry up, please, or I'll hit you with my shoe.
Don't cremate me!
There is one simple, horrible possibility that has never occurred to anyone throughout human history.
Don't say it.
The dead remain conscious. The dead are fully aware of everything that is happening to them.
I never mind about beeping. Who cares about beeping?
The dead are dead. They're not talking to you out of your television sets. They're just gone. And all these
wait,
cool
songs.
Yes. I'm sorry, but they're just dead.
Oh God, she's summoning the dead. I love it.
Who would harvest dead bodies? I feel like I'm missing something obvious.
Danny?
Yeah, I'm here.
Am I missing something obvious?
Danny, I'm so sorry.
I'm nervous.
I'm gonna have to ask you some questions.
Oh.
Humankind.
Oh.
Bring out your dead.
Oh, Lee.
Guilty of just a teensy little forbid. I really liked working with you. I've enjoyed every day.
I'm sorry?
You know, I've even got a little photograph of you looking so sweet. I'm always going to keep it, always.
Oh God. Oh God.
Are you going to kill me?
No, come on. Let's not dwell on horrid things. This is going to be our last conversation and I'm the one who's going to have to live with that.
Please don't kill me.
Say something nice.
Please. I don't want to die. You're going to kill me, aren't you?
Oh, God.
Say something nice.
Please.
Dr. Chang, I've got all day. And I'm not going to kill you until you say something nice.
It has been an absolute pleasure working with you, and I truly believe that you'll never be able to find it in your heart to murder me.
I'll be with you in a moment.
She is psycho! And oh my God, what the fuck?
Emotional?
Cyberman.
Oh my God!
It's me, I swear.
Oh
my
God!
It's me!
That's a Matrix data slice. A Gallifreyan hard drive. Time Lord technology.
Imagine you could upload dying minds to them. Edit them. Rearrange them. Get rid of all those boring emotions, ready to be re-downloaded. Meanwhile, you upgrade the bodies. Upload the mind. Upgrade the body. Cybermen from cyberspace. Now, why has no one ever thought of that before?
How did you get all of Time Lord technology? Who are you?
You know who I am. I told you. You felt it.
Surely you did.
Two hearts.
And both of them yours.
You're a Time Lord.
Time Lady, please. I'm old-fashioned.
Which Time Lady?
The one you abandoned after. The one you left for dead. Ever think I'd find my way back?
Oh my god, I'm so fucking stupid!
Clara, I should shoot you in a jealous rage now. Wouldn't that be sexy? I'll turn the lift off, though.
Is it upstairs?
Oh, I'm not a dumb egg.
I'm so dumb.
Didn't you realize where you were? I'm sorry, but no, anybody could say that. Anybody would know to say that. Say something only you could tell me. Prove to me you are really Danny.
How?
I love you means no
Danny,
right now.
Honestly,
not so I know
Faye,
who's talking. Say
I can't believe I'm
only
so stupid.
Danny could say. Whatever it takes, I will be with you again, I swear.
No, you won't. You are not coming here.
Nothing will stop me. Nothing in the world as soon as I know it's you.
There was only one way to come here, and you are not doing that.
I'll do anything, Danny. Anything, just... say something only you could say.
Clara, you have your life. You have your whole life to live. You have to stay there.
No. I have to be with Danny Pink.
I love you.
Stop saying that. Don't say that. If you say that again, I swear I will switch this thing off.
Clara.
Yes.
I love you.
Aww. He doesn't want her to... Aww. That's... Wow, I have so many things to say. Danny. There's also a Cyberman behind you. Just, like, so you know, girl, if you could turn around. Oh! God.
These emotions... they're terribly difficult. But you know, we've got a thing for that. All these difficult feelings. Just press this and leave you to make a decision.
No, don't do that. Don't do it. I don't know. I'm very confused about all the logistics of this place and where he is, so I don't know if he shouldn't do that. Okay. Girl, turn the fuck around. Just swivel. Swivel your chair. I think it's a swivel chair. There you go. There you go. Oh my, look, Cyberman. Maybe I should go. Oh no. But I'm so excited, I love the Cyberman.
The dead outnumber the living.
Who are you?
Oh, you know who I am. I'm Missy.
Who's Missy?
Please try to keep up. Short for mistress. Well, couldn't very well keep calling myself the master. Now, could I?
So dumb. Okay. Oh my. Look at the alarm. Look. This is so intense. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's I feel so dumb. I feel so dumb. Okay, so let me explain a little bit. Such a... This is why, this is the prime example of why it's a good thing that I do not overanalyze shit when I'm watching this stuff. There's, I always get a lot of questions of like, what do you think this means? What do you think this means? And I really try not to guess things ahead of time. Why I felt so dumb is I did know, so, a comment, I swear, like back in like, when I was reacting to, I honestly cannot tell you when, but like, at some point I asked, somewhere in my Doctor Who reactions, I don't know if you ever find this video, but I asked about the idea of the Doctor becoming a woman and stuff like that. And in like quite a few responses to me in whatever fucking video that was, told me that it is possible because the Master becomes a woman. So I did know that, but that's why I feel so stupid that I didn't like figure that out, that it was... That's hilarious though, that I didn't. Oh, I feel so stupid. Okay, so let me just talk about this episode. Loving Missy, the female Master so far. I do not know, we haven't seen too much of her, but I love that. And again, I still feel stupid, so we're just gonna move on from that. The scene between the Doctor and Clara where he kind of says that he wants to help her and stuff, that was, I felt was really, really sweet and emotional. I love the way that the Doctor cares for Clara. I like that a lot. I've talked a little bit before in previous reactions how I feel about, I just don't see the connection between Clara and Danny too much, at least my opinion, that I personally just don't think it was that well established. So this episode is a little strange that it's so very, I totally think she should be upset and all of that and stuff, but it feels so very like star-crossed lovers and stuff like that, and I never got that vibe from them. I got the vibe that they kind of weren't the best couple. So it is a little strange that it's so like she wants to like go be where he is, and like, you get what I'm saying? Like, it's a little bizarre with that, I think. I would say, I don't know. I mean, that's just my opinion with that. But I will say I do like the premise of this. I like what they're doing with it. I just think maybe it would have been more successful if it was a better established couple. And that's not anything against Danny. That's not anything against Clara. I just think together they haven't been established as well. That's just my opinion on that. Let me know what you guys think about that. I feel so dumb. I'm just gonna keep saying that forever. Lord. And I didn't even like remember that I knew, oh my god, it was so long ago that like it all just like clicked in my brain in that moment. Anyway, I enjoyed that reveal a lot. I liked that a lot. And I love Cybermen. So exciting! A Cybermen finale? You guys know that Cybermen are kind of my favorite villain of Doctor Who. Or one of. So I really like Cybermen stories. And I'm really, really excited to see what is in store for the finale. I hope that you guys enjoyed this reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye!